Hey, what's up, guys? It is your boy Wolf Rocky, and welcome to my new clips channel. I am very excited for this channel. So what I'm going to be doing is be posting random clips of all my YouTube videos and doing some reactions on here as well. So make sure to drop a sub. Don't forget to sub to my main NHL channel where I post NHL 23 coming out soon. The new NHL 23 season is coming out. I'm going to be posting bangers, so make sure to check that out. I do challenges, viewer content, live streams on there. Make sure to drop a sub on that. It's going to be posting bangers, but be ready for this video. So today, I'm going to be reacting to NHL mic'd up trash talking. I'm so excited for this. I'm so excited. Huge shout out to NHL Times for this video. I'm hoping it's a good one here, boys. I'm hoping it's a good one. Let's do this. All right, let's do this. Let's do this. Dowdy.
Fucking shit. I'll fucking fuck you up.
Hey. I will fucking fuck you up. That's so funny. That's Dowdy. Hey,
you suck at hockey. Have you been in the minors for how long? How long? And you're still in the fourth line.
It's funny he's saying that to Pat Maroon, who's a fourth liner, right? But he's won, what, two Stanley Cups? No, three Stanley Cups in a row. It's like, Dowdy, he has more cups than you, bro. So...
That's so funny. You drop him.
I'm sorry for stopping this so much, but imagine how scared this guy is. I don't know who this is, but imagine how scared you are to be literally face to face to Chara. I'm saying drop him, and he's like skating backwards. He's like, please don't drop him. Please don't drop him. Hey, his life got saved this day. His life got saved that day. He's like, yes.
Ashton. Pretender
or what?
Don't pretender, bud.
Hey.
All right. Strong. Go on him. You're too big.
Bro, imagine getting called up by two people on the same shift. Damn.
Yeah, let's go.
Here we go. Now Sill and Bodie, I believe.
Yep. Sill wades in against Bodie, who's much taller, longer reach than Sill. Oh. The right hand by Sill. And a left, and there they go.
Let's go Pens, baby. Let's go Pens.
Watch Chelios, you old fuck skate. Just punch our goalie.
Jerome Aguilla?
Good penalty, bud. Good penalty, bud. You old chicken shit.
Little chicken shit.
Punch them.
Man, stitching.
What are you gonna do?
Dude, my man's just literally just staying out of it, but just keeps chirping. You know what I mean? He's just behind people's back. Like, bro, you're never part of it.
What are you gonna do?
What are you gonna do about it? Oh, you're good at power play score now, huh?
Oh, Scotty Hartnell.
What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
Oh.
I didn't even flinch. That's embarrassing. I'm the figurehead. Pigeon.
That is iconic. That is iconic. You're a fucking pigeon. I can't do the noise, but dude, I hate Giroux, but that is iconic. That is iconic.
Pigeon.
It's iconic. He just keeps doing it to another teammates, aren't they? I think they're teammates. Oh, that's so funny. No, Giroux's not on the team anymore. I'm dumb. Oh.
Want me to go after you?
Dude, Cassian is like a tough motherfucker, right? But hear his voice. He sounds like a child.
Want me to go after you?
Want me to go after you?
Come
on, go or no?
No one.
And you pinched me though. Who pinches somebody?
Pinch them.
Last person I'm scared of out here. Oh.
Give me it. Come on.
Zach Ronaldo.
Huh?
Oh.
Which shoulder?
Hey, how nice is that? Like, mid fight, you ask me like what shoulder he wants to hold. That's elite.
This one?
National League. You're that shit in the minors.
You were in the
minors. You were in the minors last
Or me, you dumb fuck. He didn't know how to respond to that. Go dye your hair. It's AHL.
That's it! We're done!
Oh, haymakers. Oh. Oh.
Hey! Let it go! Get the f*** out of here!
Oh!
All right! Hey! Good job, boys! Good job! You guys just take it on a goal, buddy.
This is a lot of fights. I missed this. Oh. 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 The little baby hit little. You know what I mean? Like a little squeak. But I love Talbot. I can't do that. He won us a cup. Oh.
There they go at center. Looks
like Ovi's different. My man just like Charlie horses him with his hip and the leg and just literally jumps Trubisky. Crosby would never.
There they are again.
That's toxic. Look at this. How tall is Bobby Ryan? Hey, he's 6'2". Okay, like he could be 6 foot, even though he's like 5'4". That's funny.
Between the legs, from behind the net.
If you hit me tonight, you're getting evicted. I'm jacking the rent up.
That's a hidden gem right there. Because if you didn't know, Bobby Ryan played for the Ducks. That's a hidden gem. Ben Lovejoy. I'm pretty sure he just got traded. Was he on? I know he was on Pittsburgh. I don't know if he just got traded to Anaheim or whatever. So he must be staying in Bobby Ryan's house. Because I know NHLers do that. If you just get traded, you try to get some of the NHL players' houses, you know what I mean, that live there. Or just were there, I guess. That's actually funny. That's funny.
Jacking the rent up.
Constance, we're too old for this. Yeah, let's get out.
Okay.
What the f*** is that?
Fuck you, Taser.
Hey.
Jonathan Toews isn't happy with last week's teammate.
Last week? Stay on your feet. Stay on your feet. You're all right there.
Hey, don't talk to him that way. Oh. Come on, Pens. Oh, my. Oh, he's getting destroyed.
Top of the order here. Top of the order.
His quality is horrible.
Are you taking a space off here?
On what? You know what? I never
this
said
Sagan?
You were bad.
Let's get shit here, guys. Let's get shit.
No way he calls it. Krug is a feisty little man, bro. He's like 4 foot none, but he's feisty, dude. He's feisty.
Thanks,
bud. Did they fight before the puck even dropped?
Hey, he started the whole fucking thing. How is he gonna be a goddamn fucking penalty? LeCavier!
LeCavier.
Like, for what? Like, what I do?
Is that Trubisky? He's just yelling at the linesman. He didn't even call it.
Just explain to me. Fuck me.
Is there a Nisimov? It is.
Shut up. Guy, you. What the f*** do you care?
Every fucking one of you out.
NHL for you, Ben.
Well, see, I'll take another suspension on you.
Fantasy camp for
I'll
you.
Take another, you see your fucking face after I fucking stick it.
Dude, he looks like a scary motherfucker, bro. And Brad Richards is just yapping, and he's not that guy. Like, Richards is not that guy. So, he would absolutely get destroyed. Oh.
Slash me right in the face!
Why don't you call the high stick then?
One of you guys will come over. You're the most violent.
James, real deal, James deal, baby.
Anyway. Hey, what's Richardson?
Whoa. This has got to be an old video. There's way too many fans here. There's way too many fans.
Did he fight?
No.
He just asked me to fight. I was like, sure.
Okay, man. I'm tough guy. You tough? Come on. Let's go.
Oh, it looks like it's the end here.
Let's go. Can't hit you. Can't hit you. I'll slash you right back. Get me mad.
Get to your face.
What?
I'm crushing you.
Yeah, you did. Right in the teeth.
Right in the teeth. Okay, guys. That is that. That was a really funny video. Comment down below what other videos you want me to do in the future. Literally anything. Comment down. I'll react to them. Yeah. Appreciate you guys. Make sure to follow my main channel. Subscribe to my main channel. Follow my TikTok. Subscribe here. We'll be posting bangers here as well. So yeah, guys, thank you for being here. Much love and subscribe, motherfuckers.